instrumentals.
Said that I was dead, but now I've risen from the grave. Pissed now, they had to let the villain out the cage. Unsigned stars, man, shut that down. But big up Dee Dee, she did her thing up on the stage. It's time to put the picture in the frame. Cross, swear down, the industry's been sleeping on my name. Rage, cause they knew that I was missing. Now they know they got to listen or get ridden by the waves. But how can I be shit? I wouldn't win if I was crap. You dickheads, someone ran to tell them that I'm back. Shut down the show and put my city on the map. Brother, I swear down, you should've heard my niggas in the back. And they're telling me I'm vivid when I rap. Like, can I get a minute to relax?
Give me a minute, fucking
plus, plus when I beat the tunes, I call it getting jiggy with the track. Listen, I read him from the aqua with the big face. The party is and watch is big enough to make your wrist ache. But he said he's the hardest, so I went and said I'm mixed race. I'm pissed on the pagan definition of a piss take. A mistake for them to put the bully in the hood. Beast mode and now these little pussies moving shut. But I'm calm, come my niggas say my future's looking good. Good Stormzy, you know I'm bringing Booker back for good. And they say he's a cocky little sod, but the kid's got bars, so you gotta give him props. And no car, I got a chopper on the block. Climbing and you know that I ain't stopping till I'm blocked.
Alright, I'm back, and sorry for that. We had some technical difficulties because the copyrighted music was playing. As I said, I'm trying not to get that in my video until I get their licensing to use the music. Because at some point, I will get the licensing. So, yeah, let's start. I have the track record. It's me. Alright, so we're gonna do this one next. Who is he? Alright.
That wasn't so bad, was it? Did you like your first taste?
I've done this sort of thing before. When I was a bit younger.
Well, yes, from humble beginnings and all that. We've got 7 more races to win here in San Francisco before we go to Tokyo.
Tokyo?
Yes, London, Tokyo, parts unknown, etc. Our Gentlemen's Club has events around the world. You'll need a passport if you make it past the 10th race.
Passport?
Yes, when you make it past the 10th race. So it's getting late. The race begins just before dawn.
Great.
I suggest you practice driving the course this week. The track is laid out in the navigator's memory. Cheers.
Cheers. Alright, enough of that. Let's go into the practice round. And, I might take a risk right now. This might not be good, but I'm gonna try it anyways. I'm going to see if I can use my Plymouth Cuda in this, level. You know, just to test stuff, something right now. Yeah, I might take a gamble right now. You know, just to try it out. I ain't actually gonna use it in the race. I'm just gonna use it to try out the practice run. Because I'm not gonna fucking take a huge ass gamble like that. You know, it's not worth it. It's really not worth it if you think about it, you know. I'm not trying to get my ass caught in, that ain't, you know, in my style. Yeah, I'm just doing the practice run. Practice to see how long the stretch is. take that jump though is because, not because it'll give me time, but because it's not worth it to explain the speed and it makes it harder for you to get out of turns. It's time to try the actual thing now. Now for the real thing. Alright, let's do this. Race event. Yeah, I'm not gonna use it. I'm not gonna use that this time. Sorry, CUDA. What else can I do with it though? What else can I do with it? Alright, I'm gonna make that fucking thing black then. Yeah, black rims. Yeah, black out. Shininess. I think I'm just going to keep it black. Blacked out. Alright. There we go. Let's do it.
Ooh, who's the new guy?
You'd know if you'd been here last week. Where were you, anyway?
I was out of town. Now, who is he?
He's driving for me, Miss Lux. Please regard him as you would me.
I'll regard him in my rearview mirror.
Oh, that's rude. Who we got? We got Reese. The dude in the Corvette. Jaguar. Lotus. And another Lotus. But then I got my Super. Yeah, let's go. I got him that time. I got you that time. I'm gonna do a little bit, so. Alright, I think I won that race, but I'm gonna do it again just to be sure that I beat the time. Cause I for sure won that race. So I'm just gonna do it again just to get the time. Cause I'm not just beating the game, I'm beating the clock. That cost me a bunch of speed. I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna do that again. That fucked me up a bit. I'm gonna dust y'all niggas in this race though. Oh, man, I hate those goddamn bands. Man, that fucking shit is ridiculous. I wish you could remove that shit in the fucking thing, but then again, the race would be too easy, wouldn't it? Oh, but I got him. I got him that time. Ooh, he got juked. On the b-ball court. That lead, nigga, I got that speed. Got that speed. Nigga. That was actually a good time, actually. I think we beat him. Boop. Yep, that's it. All right, so we beat him.
It seems you can't lose, Mr. Black. I'm delighted.
These quasi-closed tracks are BS. The cops got me 3 times, man.
The new guy's not bad. Cute, too.
Head back to the garage, Dennis.
I need a cup of coffee.
Oh, dudes must like my performance. Yes, I would like to overwrite, because I'm going to go back to this later. Because I'm not like a one motherfucker who goes up doing a speedrun and shit. I might probably do a speedrun in this game, actually, later on, though, when I get the ability to, that is.
Now, you did pretty well today. What a good boy you are. Clark must be pretty happy to have you on board.
Yeah.
Do you have time for anything besides racing?
Depends.
Well, since you're kinda cute, I'll let you in on a little secret.
Yeah.
The cops know about the test drive tomorrow night, and they'll have speed traps set up. So watch out.
I'm gonna practice first. I'm liking the Supra, though. I'm gonna go with it this time. Real talk. Pretty weird ass race, actually. That's weird. This is the weird ass layout. I'm just playing it just, you know, just to see how the map is and stuff like that, you know, before I start. Okay, let's do it. Super. Yes, yes. Alright, we'll start.
I heard the cops are laying for us tonight.
Yeah, well, the cop dudes here are sure a lot more mellower than they will be in Tokyo.
How are you, darling?
Darling?
Don't try the hard-to-get routine with me. I know that you just can't stop thinking about me.
Whatever.
Who is she talking to, Dennis? You?
She's just trying to get to me.
Well, see that she doesn't. Your mind can't be on women at a time like this. Especially her.
Right.
Alright, let's do it. Okay, the top score is Lisa. She's at 354. So, let's do it. Oh, that's Lisa. Oh, shit. She would be in the fucking top bracket. Coming for that ass, Lisa. I know that was Reese. He fucking has a fucking Camaro. I know that was him. Fucking Reese, man. Fucking would put that shit in front of my fucking face. You fucking ass. That's some bitch ass shit. Holy shit. Holy shit. Bye. Are you serious? Oh, I should have. There was a jump there. Okay, I guess that time I needed to take the jump. Wow. Yeah. I would have won regardless, but I'm not trying to win. I'm trying to get that goddamn time limit. That was bullshit. Let me do that again. I'm doing that again. Fucking motherfucker. Wow. Man, this is a fucking hard ass motherfucker. Man. Alright, let's make the shortcut this time. Make it. Yes! Probably didn't beat the time, because the time I think is 3:54, I think it's 34 seconds, so I think I didn't make it that time, so I'm gonna do it again and again until I make it, basically, because I'm determined to beat this fucking game right now. What the fuck? I was going through the wall. That was a weird cheat. Oh, dude, I need to showcase that shit on YouTube. I hope that recorded. What the fuck? I was going through the wall. What the fuck?
Oh.
Figure you might get there this time, hopefully. As long as you don't mess up. Okay, I think we beat it. Yep, I think we're good. Nice. Alright. Jeez. Good thing I practiced these goddamn races beforehand, because I don't know if I'm able to take any fucking goddamn abuse. Seriously. Yep. Yeah, we're good.
You are unstoppable indeed. I never doubted you.
Well done, stud. It's my turn next time.
Head back to the garage, Dennis. Alone.
This is growing quite tiresome.
Alright. And I think that might be my last game for tonight, because I gotta go to bed soon. So, but first, we're going to see the dialogue for the next game in the vidmail.
Keep this up and you'll have enough money for me to bring you on as a partner.
And why would I want to do that?
Call it my employee profit-sharing plan.
Something to look forward to.
At any rate, the next race is Thursday. Practice makes perfect and I expect perfection, so you have a few days to learn the course. And if you're very good, I'll let you drive the Cobra.
Now you're talking.
Do yourself a favor and avoid conversing with the competition. It's bad for business, you know.
Good night, Donald.
See you Thursday, Dennis.
All right. Yep. So I'll be right back in a second. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.